Jackpot salmon pinwheels. Saute up some spinach and garlic and a little bit of olive oil, and then place it in a bowl and mix it together with your cold cream cheese. That'll help cool the spinach. Then spread it all over your cleaned salmon before rolling up and tying or securing with skewers. Cut your pinwheels and then lay them out into a cast iron pan before seasoning generously with jackpot rub. Into the oven, 350 degrees, finish with a drizzle of jackpot, and enjoy your